One. Are we on? Yeah, we are. What the fuck is happening, everybody? I'm back. So, listen, man. I know that I had a request for Alice in Chains, right? I'm gonna get to that, but not yesterday, the day before. I was trying to go to sleep, and I have a damn song stuck in my head that was driving me crazy. I know. It sucks. And the problem is, I only know 3 words to the whole song. That's it. It's really simple. It's I am, I am, I am. That's it. So, I mean, I saw these guys in concert. I know that I mentioned that before. But, I couldn't hear the lyrics. Like, I can hear the guitars and the drums were good. But the lyrics to the song I couldn't hear. So, I'm going to have to do this again. You know, listen to it again. So that I can have more than 3 words of this song stuck in my head. What the fuck? Hold on. I fucked up. I didn't give you guys the background. Hopefully, for some reason, the audio is coming out of the laptop and not the headphones. As long as it picks up audio, we'll check later. But, real quick, that part right there, I'll tell you. That's it. That's all the words. I don't know anything else to it. It's ridiculous. Okay. Right away, you know, I know you guys are gonna kill me, but I'm rewinding only so I can look directly at the lyrics. I like the progression, and when I mean like loosely. I said I want to get next to you. I said I'm gonna get close to you. You wouldn't want me to have to hurt you too. What are you talking about? Bro, is this some 50 Shades of Grey kind of shit? Is that what's happening? The guitar is not bad. I mean, it's all right. I'm not buying into your apathy. I'm pretty sure that means hate. I'm gonna learn you my philosophy, which sounds really old and southern in not really the best way. I don't know where this dude is from, but that shit just kinda don't sit right with me. So, is he saying, like, I'm taking what I want and I don't give a shit whether you hate me for it or not. I I am a man. I'll give you something that you won't forget. And clearly, I'm trying to understand. Is he raping? Is this a domination type of a deal? And then saying, you know, you shouldn't have worn that dress. Is that because you knew that was going to turn me on? Or you shouldn't have worn that dress because you asked for what I'm about to do to you? Either way, this song does not fly in this day and age. I don't know when it came out, and the person doesn't have, I don't think, anything in their description, which they should. I'm assuming it was from the 90s, but I'll look it up. Where are you going? That progression bothers me. I want to get next to you. I said I'm gonna get close to you. You wouldn't want me have to hurt you too. Fuck, man, this shit is uncomfortable. Like, it sounds like he's being rapey.
He has to explain to, you know, maybe this is about him, you know, screwing somebody that doesn't have all the crowns in the crown box.
Is it a role play thing?
Oh yeah, exactly.
It's just kind of,
hey!
Yeah, like, dude, I mean, come on, bro, that's kind of gross, dude. What are you doing? What are you really doing? If you're into this band, if you're in the Stone Temple Pilots, can you make a case for this song? Can you elaborate on the lyrics? Is that possible for you to do that? Is this just something that you overlook and just be like, oh well, you know, it is what it is, so we're not really gonna make a big deal about it, you know? It just, we'll take this song if it means that we get the whole album. If the rest of it, like, or was, if the rest of it wasn't as bad, or is this a theme that goes along with other shit? I don't know. You guys let me know, and I'm pretty sure I mentioned the Alice in Chains thing already. I will get to them. Somebody mentioned Queen, to check them out if I'm really into this musical journey like I say I am. Listen, bro, I don't say things for effect. And I know that you don't know me on a personal level, but as time goes on, you know, we'll have a better understanding of who everybody involved in this process is, right? So, when I say that I'm actually enjoying this journey, it's because I really am enjoying it, because I'm discovering things I would have never found on my own. So, that is the real interesting part to me. But since Alice in Chains was brought up and Queen was brought up, are there specific songs that I should immediately go to? If not, I'm just going to select one at random. And, you know, deep cuts are always good. I'm always for that. But having said all of that, man, I'm just going to end this damn thing here. And more videos will be coming up soon. I have to go and do something, which is probably going to take me an hour or two, so there's going to be a bit of a delay, but the content will be here, I can promise you that. And again, thanks to everybody who does suggest, who has subscribed, and the people that comment. You know, it's always, I like that we're able to have a back and forth together, man. Definitely awesome. Now, let me just get out of here. And this is, I don't have an outro for this. My brain is scrambled. I'm trying to, you know, rush out of here before it gets dark. So let me just shut the hell up and end this.